Kazakh parliament adopted a document aimed at enhancing cooperation among the CIS countries. The new bill will simplify procedures for customs clearance and control, speed up the passage of goods, and overall reduce the time spent on control of goods at customs posts of the CIS member states. This was announced by Kazakh finance minister Roland Jamalbayev at a plenary session of the Senate of the Kazakh parliament. According to him, the document establishes common rules for determining the country of origin of goods within the CIS. Its ratification, above all, will facilitate mutual assistance among the governments of the CIS countries in trade without incurring any financial costs from the state budget.